Now that Ben Affleck has stepped down from the role of Batman, the speculation has begun about who will replace the actor. And, according to a new poll, if fans had a say in the decision, they would choose Outlander star Sam Heughan. Heughan was one of several candidates in the Just Jared poll, and after receiving 36,000 votes he was clearly the actor who fans thought should be the next to wear the cape. Heughan beat out Hollywood superstars like Nick Jonas, Bradley Cooper, and Liam Hemsworth. Supernatural star Jensen Ackles finished in second place with 32,000 votes. When Heughan noticed the results on Twitter, he quoted the tweet and added a bat emoji, sending fans into a frenzy and fueling speculation. One fan wrote, "Sam Heughan all the way." While another added, "Yeah, I vote Sam, plus he's played him in Broadway already. We all know and have seen his versatility as an actor, so this to me is a no-brainer." While fans wait to find out if Heughan will land the coveted role, they still can't stop talking about the unexpected cliffhanger that ended season 4 of Outlander. In the final scene, Governor Tryon ordered Heughan's character Jamie Fraser to find and execute his godfather Murtaugh because of his affiliation with the Regulators. Season 4 started rather peacefully with Jamie and Claire, Katrina Balfe, establishing their homestead in North Carolina. Then, Jamie and Claire's daughter Brianna arrived from the future and added to the chaos. By the time Tryon's letter arrived, the Fraser family was set up to face even more challenges in Season 5, especially since the Revolutionary War is right around the corner. No matter how hard they try, Jamie and Claire continue to get pulled into the drama, and Heughan says that next season will be a whole new world because family and friends are on different political sides and it's going to be tough. New episodes of Outlander will return to Stars later this year.